Girl came to slay. So if you haven't noticed, I changed my YouTube name to Desiree Sunshine because that's actually my first and my middle name as opposed to Itty Bitty Ray, because a bitch is not little anymore, okay? I'm not little anymore. So I felt like it was in due time. So I'm in the process of changing everything, like my banner and all that stuff, over. So don't mind any of that. I will have my updated socials linked down below. So if you aren't subscribed already, you need to go ahead and subscribe to your girl and be a part of the family. Do you feel me? So I'm just gonna wait for you guys to subscribe. You done? Okay. With all that said, I want to update you guys on this West Kiss hair that I recently purchased with my own coins, honey. Okay, I bought this hair in like September for a wedding, and it is still going strong, you guys. So I really feel like I really need to come back on here and let you guys know that this hair is the absolute truth. Okay, so first off, let me start off by telling you exactly, if you don't remember, if you haven't seen that video, my first initial review, then you need to go back and look at it. Okay, go back and check it out. Okay, so I have 18 and 220 inch bundles in my hair and a 14 inch frontal. Okay, this here is the natural state of the hair in its natural state. Down here I kind of wand curled it a little bit, and it literally holds a curl so well, you guys. Like, I haven't had to recurl my hair in like 5 days, I know, because I sleep with my bunny on, and so when it comes out, it just gives me this like really beachy wave vibe. Okay, this is perfect hair for vacation. Do you hear me? Like, if you finna go on vacation and you want some long, luxurious, luscious, like beach wavy hair, if that's the look you're going for, sis, I got you. Okay, and like I said, I purchased this with my own money, and I think this ran me about like $159, almost $160. Okay, but I did use a coupon because I'm not too good to use a coupon. Do you feel me? Okay, so any chance I get, I'm gonna save me a couple dollars, period. Okay, like that's a given. Okay, so I did dye this hair, and I made it into a unit by myself. Okay, I dyed the hair black, but like, when I tell y'all that this hair is absolutely like, it like it's still going like 4 or 5 months afterwards, and I've been wearing this wig regularly. Okay, so West Kiss, do you hear me? I would like for you guys to see, no, I'm just kidding, but like, I really like this hair. This is some of the better bundles that I've received from AliExpress. Do you feel me? Actually, I think I don't know if it's really the same, because I think I purchased off the actual West Kiss hair site, hair website or whatever. So I'm not really sure if that's the same or not. But still, all in all, this hair gets a 9 out of 10 for me. And I say 9 out of 10 because it does tangle a little bit, but it's not nothing that like you can't just brush out and then you have like a water pair. No, it's nothing like that. It just really kind of tangles a lot for me. Not matting, but just tangle a little bit. But that could be because of rubbing and all of that stuff. But I really try to have it here and it still kind of tangles. So that's the only thing, that's the only reason why I wouldn't give it a 10 out of 10. But other than that, I have no shedding, no matting. Like, this hair is superb. Okay, now I will leave the links down below for this hair, or if not, or if I forget, don't forget to come check me down in the comments. Do you hear me? Okay, come check me in the comments if I forget to link the hair down below. Okay, so that's pretty much all I have for you guys today. So if you aren't already subscribed, go ahead and subscribe to your girl so you can be a part of the family and we can watch my channel grow together. And basically, that's it. I just want to say thank you guys for rocking it out with me, even through my little hiatus, okay? Like I said, if you guys want to update as to why I had to take a hiatus, let me know down below as well. It's really not that juicy, okay? I can tell you now, it's really not nothing. It's just, like, me and my own, like, personal reasons. I try, like, not to be on camera when, like, I literally took a hiatus from everything. So, don't feel bad, okay? But I'm just getting back into the swing of things. So, you guys, leave me lots of love down below. And I'll be sure to comment back, you guys. So, see you guys in my next video. Bye.